You should see how I treated my NPCs when I played D&D.
I want you to know, I physically folded my arms and I'm just sitting here pouting. I'm so upset.
What's poppin' YouTube? Welcome back. We're here with more of Vox Machina. That's right, The Legend of Vox Machina. We're currently on season 3. We reacted to seasons 1 and 2 here on the channel already. And now season 3 is being released. So we're here with episode 2 currently. Go check out our episode 1 reactions already on the channel. And if you check out the Patreon, you get early access to our reactions, unfiltered, uncensored, and uncut. Anyways, let's get into it. I got the song stuck in my head from the end of last episode.
Warning.
You never bothered to ask.
We destroyed it.
You left. That little bite was cute.
And me.
What you should have done long
man,
ago.
Man, sorry, her saying take the compliment just hit a spot for me. Because today, my dad was like, wow, Alicia, your hair looks like it's growing back in well, right? And I'm like, oh, really? I was like, I don't think so, Dad.
Just take the
compliment. Cancer really fucked up my hair, Dad. I don't think, right? He goes, yeah. It was really thinning out pretty badly, but you can see it growing. It's getting better. And I was like, I think it is though, Dad. He goes, take the compliment. And I was like, okay, thanks. All right.
Okay, thanks. Sorry. Yeah, wait a minute. Don't ground me, please.
Oh, damn, that's cool. Oh, man, she slays. This is too happy of an intro for what the fuck we just watched.
Okay, it's gonna turn dark. It always does.
Oh, or sexy. God bless that one. God bless her.
Oh, yeah. Fucking, I forgot. Forgot who I was dealing with.
No, oh, yep, my bad. Man, I hope everyone doesn't die and leave Keyleth alone. I mean, they're gonna die eventually and leave her alone because she's gonna outage them.
I think what's interesting is, like, it's inevitable to have, like, an unexpected or, like, very sudden death because it's based in D&D and, like, death saves exist. So, like, theoretically, you can draw out any death, which is really interesting.
And terrifying. Very terrifying.
Yeah. Like, theoretically, anyone can die because it was just D&D.
Oh, what the fuck? Like, the opening just tells you that we get the vestige and then Pike uses it. Okay, cool. Thanks, opening.
Oh, luckily, I don't pay attention to this kind of stuff.
Oh, I did.
Well, I mean, also, I guess technically, it is based in D&D campaign, and the point of the campaign is you can progress through it. So obviously, they're going to.
So obviously,
it,
yeah. Okay, that's fair. Okay, thank you. That makes me feel a little bit better.
If they didn't get it, that would be actually really funny if it's just a failed D&D campaign. they all just die, show's over.
Alright.
If only they had a gun registry, you know? They're
already. Oh man, that would help so much here. True.
Change my mind.
Oh, ooh, shit. Damn, he's sexy. Shit.
There were 100, 1,000 more.
That's chaos.
That's equal.
Bitch, I'm not sure.
That's America. What the f- Like, what if everyone had a gun? Then everyone could have a gun.
I also had no interest in guns until Rich convinced me.
What do you need me for?
Oh, that's cool. All right, our perception rolls are good right now. These are good.
Actually, I think it would be more of an investigation roll.
You know what, Bestie? Thank you. You know why? Because a YouTube comment would have pointed that out, and you said you did. So we'll take that.
It's okay. The comment's gonna correct me and say it's actually an insight roll or something.
Oh shit!
And look, it's oxidized in a pattern. Where might a girl go for rare elemental acid?
I know the place, unfortunately.
Oh no! No!
I was not getting a vacation, man.
That sucks he gets into shit for helping them, because he's a good... Aw, at least he gets to see his daughter. Damn, getting it on him.
My surprise when I looked into the
water over here.
Oh, I got this one.
Yeah.
Untold violence into the world. Once the weak rise up, what's to stop the oppressed from becoming oppressors?
Okay, but that's kind of her goal. A little bit, right? A little bit? Give everybody a motherfucking thing on them? A little bit?
Yeah, that's kind of what she wants. He's cooked.
Fuck, man. I know it's smart for him to play into it so that way he can find a way to escape and like expose the plans and shit. But goddamn.
I guess it's like kind of like meta to be like he wouldn't do this, but like surely inventor. Like cares about this would actually just be like, ooh, she's raising some good points. Like, look at all my creations I could make. Like, this is actually really cool. It is for the greater good. No, like maybe he is just on her side.
Oh, okay, I mean, I was thinking but opposite.
Like,
I was
obviously,
thinking...
like, obviously he won't be because you know we're a D&D campaign and people have their characters. But
it'd be kind of because there's like
it seems very plausible for like his character.
It'd be plausible for his character because it'd be also cool if like he made other weapons that were able to help fight the dragons in general. That would have been cool. But I personally think that he's like, if I like fuck around and pin him on their side and get this fucking vestige.
Yeah, what if he just makes some anti-air missiles and fucking shoots a dragon out of the sky?
What if we nuke the dragon's thoughts?
Perfect. Font.
Yep.
I'll see what he knows.
I'm sorry about earlier. I...
Oh, shit.
Oh, it's not fine. It's never fine.
Yeah, it's not fine. Oh.
Ever seen weapons like that? You know, in real life?
Mm-hmm. Oh, cute little baby. Oh, what?
Oh, no. Oh, oh. Coming from him.
He's still using...
Mrs. Asharu's mind, huh? Surrender, or be taken by force.
Easy, fellas.
God damn it. Run? Yep. I love when they get a little corny. No, please don't get him. No!
Classic.
Oh, I'm beyond pissed.
You should see how I treated my NPCs when I played D&D.
I want you to know, I physically folded my arms and I'm just sitting here pouting. I'm so upset. Like, he is such a real one. And to do that to him, I'm just so mad. I'm so fucking mad.
Yeah, he's not even a real person. He's just controlled by the DM. It doesn't matter. He doesn't have real feelings.
He mattered to me! He mattered to me! God damn it!
You might have to rethink the whole shaking thing.
Meanwhile, shaking the drink. Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Ooh, got him.
Yep.
I traveled thousands of miles for this conversation.
You came all this way for me?
Well, yeah. I mean, technically...
Oh my god, yay!
She ain't coming back.
Oh no, he's gonna leave before she comes back.
Oh, I'd hate to be there.
Oh no. Don't leave before she gets back. He's going to, though. Oh.
An incredible power source. Or incinerate a maniac.
Woohoo!
Boom.
Oh, fuck yes. Let's go.
The plate!
Damn it. She's got two vestiges!
Ooh!
Bro, I don't think you've got her. I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, I don't... Aww. Oh, damn. Not getting shot in the titty. Oh, shit!
Oh.
Oh, nice. Oh, good. Revealing light. Good, good, good.
It doesn't have to be this way, Percy.
Find me when you're ready.
Okay. He dead.
Highness Jamon Sahor, benevolent ruler of Ankh-Harel.
Maybe it's good to meet with the ruler. Be like, hey, this is what's going on. Maybe.
Perhaps.
My friends might be dead, so
we're outside. Spill it.
Huh? Wait. Quickly move. Listen, I think one more drink would really help me open up.
Yeah. Well, on the bright side, I don't realize he's with them, so it's like, you know.
Yeah, I mean, he wasn't actually with them ever.
Yeah.
Like, besides when they first showed up, so like.
So he should be
fine. Panicking for nothing, like.
Yeah, and also running away from them does make you more suspicious. Oh, shit. We got dragon shit going on. Oh, you hot. Oh, shit. Hold on.
Oh, that's a dragon.
It's your little baby dragon.
There has been a grave misunderstanding. If it pleases you, our testimony will...
It has been decades since such a heinous crime has been...
Okay, lock me up too, please.
Whoa. We did not kill anyone. We did rob them.
Yeah, exactly. We were just trying to steal from motherfuckers. Oops. We weren't trying to murder nobody yet.
Listen to her, and I'm not helping. I'm not helping, am I?
Your Highness, please. We are innocent.
You kind of got you there.
Yeah, we were here to steal him, but we didn't get him. Someone else did.
Damn, she's kind of eating them up, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah. She's kind of slaying right now.
No. Then I have no choice but.
I throw myself upon your mercy.
Holy shit!
Honesty is rare these days.
The transformation?
Transformation, yeah. What you going to do? What? I think I turned him into one of those gargoyle thingies that we got? That'd be kind of cool. I mean, not good for the campaign, but kind of cool.
Go back to your pathetic little adventures and leave me alone.
Okay, yep.
Okay, buddy.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Holy shit.
Talk to Kaylee, but you guys were in trouble, and I couldn't be in two places at once. And, like, I blew it with her.
Okay, well. Okay, I mean, okay.
I'm just sober up, buddy.
Yeah. To be fair, yeah, she got a point. Yeah, I was right. Turned into one of them thick golem-ass motherfuckers.
Words before you join my service.
I do. But the ones I would want to hear them are absent.
Oh shit. Hey, is nothing gonna stop this? Is this gonna happen? I thought we were gonna get a cool something stopping this from happening moment. No? Oh. Never mind. Okay.
It's just wow.
Okay. Well, yoink.
What is
oh, jeez.
There we go.
Can't have you watching.
There we go. Nice.
That sword's kind of OP, man.
That sword is fucking sick. Woohoo! Now give me back Mythcarver. Fuck you.
But I am to blame for what I made. For letting it loose. And
it kind of is all his fault, like, OP.
You know what, man?
Like, you know what? Like, if I'm remembering correctly, couldn't he have killed this girl like last season? Like, dude, she was the one in the prison, right? Like, but he didn't want to.
Yeah, and then he chose because he wanted to be like better than that. And you and I were both kind of like, just shoot the bitch.
Like, if I'm not mistaken, I think this actually is kind of all his fault.
I know, but I enjoy drowning in my guilt. Are we getting more smoochies? Never mind.
Options.
What'd you come up with?
Well, nothing. I just wanted you to know I've been thinking.
I'm proud of you.
Hey, he did a lot of thinking, okay? He's talked to those kids, like...
Yeah, he was a big help with his toots and talking. Oh, shit.
He or someone allied with him may come for the plate. I did the only responsible thing. I replaced it with a forgery.
Oh, she's so smart. Or they? I don't know. That is some cool shit.
Of this.
So if we want the plate, we have to go to...
Hell?
Hell.
Okay.
Jokes on you, I'm already there.
Yeah! Let's go! You know what my uncle says? My uncle's 77 years old, and he goes, Alicia, you know I'm going to hell, right? And he wants to be like, no, uncle, no, you're not. Instead of doing that, I go, yeah, buddy, probably are. He goes, yeah.
Yeah.
Hell's got a good barbecue, though. I don't want to go to heaven. You think Satan makes some good barbecue? He must make some great ribs. I'm like, shit, you probably got a point. He goes, what are they going to eat in heaven? Fruits and vegetables? I don't even like them while I'm on earth. Damn.
Whoa. Do not cover fruit like this. Vegetables, sure.
Yeah, he doesn't like either.
He doesn't like a nice strawberry, man. Like, come on.
I do. I like fruits and veggies, to be honest with you. I personally I personally enjoy them, but he's not a fan. But he does enjoy some good ribs, so good for him.
Hell yeah.
Anyways, thanks for watching, YouTube. We'll catch you later. Thanks for your love and support always. Don't forget to like and subscribe button. Check us out on Patreon for early access to reactions. Unfiltered, uncensored, uncut. We'll catch you later. Bye!